Okay, so Mad Food Generations? Oh my gosh, I did not think I was gonna be filming today. I got my Chipotle drink though, and my camera's gonna die. I haven't filmed in months, how is it dead? Mad Food Generations, retro pack opener and draft. Let's see what this has to say. Welcome to Mad Food Generations if you are an OG player like us and and feeling nostalgic. Or if you just want to enjoy an old school game featuring cards from the past years, this is the perfect app for you. All right, well, you heard him. If you haven't got this app yet, Madfoot Generations, the developer is Madfoot. Like, this is an actual game, and it's out now. I have no clue what to expect. I'm just gonna hit open. Oh my gosh, coming October 24th. What? We can play any game? Does that mean Pacybits is back? Does that mean Pacybits is back? Because it wasn't Madfoot, it was Pacybits. The 10 million coin pack opening with my first ever video. So this was released in 2017, which means this is Pacybits 18, which means there are two games I've never played on my channel. Pacybits 16 and 17. To be honest, I didn't even know 16 existed ever. I did know Pacybits 17 was a thing, but I never played it. I think we're just gonna have to explore this episode because I was not expecting this. Pacybits 16. So are these gonna have cards from 2016? I'm gonna open the first pack. And look at that! Oh my gosh, Subasic 81. Oh my gosh, look at that card type. I love this so much. Oh, I was feeling nostalgic. Kevin De Bruyne at 86. I did not play FIFA this year, and so all these cards I remember from like watching YouTube videos and stuff, but I never played myself, and this is so cool. I don't think we're getting better than Kevin De Bruyne though, to be honest. Is that what we should do? Get one good player on each game. So Pacybits 16, we got a Kevin De Bruyne at 86. Pacybits 17. Okay, first pack, we get a Tadic, 79 non-rare. Oh, there's our first board. It's an info. Oh, 86 Arnautovic. That's actually fire. He's been playing good recently. Wait, has he? Actually, I don't know. Okay, so Kevin De Bruyne in the first pack, and here is Arnautovic on the second game. Now, Pacybits 18. First pack is a 78. Oh, there's our first four. 83 is not good enough. Okay, now we need higher than an 83 at least. Oh, we got 78 Lingard. Surely that's good enough, right? Pacybits 18 is trash so far. I'm not joking. We've over 300 cards, and we have not gotten anything. Oh, there we go. Please, please, please. Oh, come on, another board. It's an inform. No, it's 76. Please be 86 Casemiro. We'll take it. It only took 403 cards. That was actually a long time, but 86 Casemiro. We'll take another 2,500 coins. We're at 10,000 coins on Pacybits 18. Can we get a 93 plus pack if we watch the... It's too soon. I should not have clicked that. I'm just not ready. 93 plus Pacybits 18 pack. Here we go. What is it? It's a team of the season. It's Dutch. It's Promise? Oh my gosh. A 94 Pacybits 18 team of the season Promise. Excuse me? That is huge. Yeah, we're doing 5 stars. I got you, Matt. But there's 3 packs on every game. We just have to watch ads. All right, so this is Pacybits 16. We got 100% random pack. And here it is. And it's a team of the season. It's an 83. Doug Lau. Never in my entire life have I heard of that guy or even seen a team of the season like that. That is amazing. Oh my gosh, and Jordan Pickford. What the heck? He's a 64 bronze in Pacybits 16. So that's 8 years ago. And now he's starting for England. Those team of the season cards I only remember from Chris MD videos. Literally nothing else. So now let's move on to 17. Got a 90 plus Madfoot pack. These just be a little bit higher than 90. Like, that would be awesome. And it's a 90 Griezmann. That's fine. 90 Griezmann's very good. We'll definitely get some better cards in this video if we keep getting these free packs. But a 90 Griezmann, that's all right for now. And now 18. We have a 7x random special pack. And I'm gonna hit the open button instead of the pack and see what happens. 91 rated Royce. That's actually not bad. Oh, and that's a ton of informs. 91 Royce is very good. Now we're gonna be opening some free packs until we get someone good enough. That's a Halloween card. 85 Mandzukic. Oh, and he filled up the bonus. We get more coins. I'm gonna say that's enough. That is very good. I remember these cards being a thing. That's 4 years ago now. We're now going to 20. We have a 92 plus Madfoot pack waiting for us after this app. And in the 92 pack, we get an icon walkout. I'm so happy it's actually walking out, and it's Brazilian. It's going so... Wait. What? No, 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 no. What on earth? 98 Pele. My first pack. And even though we got 98 Pele, we are still gonna open up free packs until we get someone at least decently good. So I will see you then. Oh, there's a board, please. And it's an 88 Courtois. That's an actual walkout. And Firmino, oh my gosh. An 88 and an 86 is incredible. All right, well, now I guess on to Madfoot 21. Oh, we got a board. Oh, it's an inform. 82 Koundé. Okay, that is not good enough. We do get some coins, but we're gonna need better than that. Is this gonna we completed another bonus. That is 6 bonuses now without getting anything good enough to end this portion of the video. All right, I think I'm actually done. 9% collection just from free packs. We do have a 9x random special pack that I will open real quick. Please be good. It's purple or pink. It's Spanish Arsenal. 95 Hector Bellerin. All right, that is pretty good. Didn't think this game had the capability of having good cards, but Bellerin, Tevez, Buchigueno, and Mount. What a pack. All right, Madfoot 21 has gotten us the best pack so far, but I've spent so much time trying to get a free pack. That pack we just got is literally our best card. And then Parejo, Alderweireld, and Didi. Like, we aren't getting anyone good enough. Like, we have not gotten anyone good enough from the free packs to count yet. I'm sure we'll come back to Madfoot 21 at some point, but for now, Madfoot 22. Oh, and it's blue. I really like this design. We get a 94 plus free pack, but we'll open that later. For now, we're gonna try and get a good free pack. Oh, that's a special. Oh, 90 rated LaCroix. What on earth in a free pack? Yes, that is insane. And a Silva. Actually, what a pack. All right, Madfoot 22. Now we have a 94 plus Madfoot pack. Please be something actually insane. It's pink again. Oh no, what is this? Oh, it's PSG. It's Rafinha. No, we could have gotten team of the year, a high team of the season, some kind of icon, but we get a 94 something. I don't know, Rafinha, 94. Foot Festival maybe? I don't know. But it looks like we are onto the final game of the app. Madfoot 23. The most recent game to be on here, it looks pretty good, blue and orange, and we have a 95 plus pack waiting for us after we get a good pack. Oh, we get a special. It's orange. It's 83 Holohan. That might be a man of the match. Oh, we get a special. 83 David Silva. Okay, I need to stop overreacting. Man City. Rodri 87. Oh my gosh, I thought it was just going to be another board that was going to be like an 83 or 84. But an 87 Rodri, we're taking it, which now means we have a 93 plus pack. And here it is, the 93 plus pack. If it's good enough, it will end the video. It's a team of the season, Italian. Inter Milan center mid, 95 Barella. No. All right, that is still insane. 95 Barella. There's a Verratti. Okay, it's a pretty good pack. Definitely could have been a lot better. I was thinking if it was like a 97 or up, the video would have just ended there because there's no way of getting better than that. It actually has been a few days. Do we get new? You get new special packs every single day. Well, it looks like we're going back in time now and opening a lot of really good packs. So Madfoot 22, 93 plus pack. It is blue. Oh, it's a Champions League. It's a Benzema, 93. It's a very good card. Happy to add it to the collection. Madfoot 21 is a 94 plus pack. Madfoot 21's 94 plus pack is pink. And it's French. Why are we getting so many pink cards? 96 Coman. Besides for Pele, that is our highest rated card today. And it's very good. We'll definitely take it. And a Suarez, 87. I didn't realize he was this high rated that year. Wow, okay. Yeah, very good pack, but we're moving on to a 7x random pack on Pacybits 20. So the title of this video is going to be something like Pacybits has returned, and for the last 5 packs of this video, they will all be Pacybits packs. Starting off with Pacybits 20, we have a random 7x pack, which is a team of the season walkout, and it's Argentina. Oh, 96 Gomez is still insane, but a Messi was there. 96 Gomez is still insane, and a Dembele. 2 really good team of the seasons in the same pack. Icon Nedved, and yeah, Pacybits 20 did not disappoint. Pacebits 19 just has a random pack. Pacebits 19 was one of my favorite games of all time, and we don't even get a walkout to show for it. I mean, he should have walked out, to be fair, so I don't know what the deal is about that, but 91 David Silva, 90 Janu, yeah, him. That's not a bad random pack. 93 plus pack, that's what I was hoping for. I was hoping for better packs, at least. 93, please be good. Oh, it's a team of the season. This is gonna be James Rodriguez. He's doing insane right now during the Euros, so that is awesome. 94 team of the season, James Rodriguez. Yeah, pretty good pack as well, but we still got 2 more. An 8x special pack on Pacybits 17. The 8x special pack doesn't even start off with a walkout. 89 Jonas should have walked out again, but oh my gosh, Sheringham, that is an old icon. And wait, did these games just not have walkouts? I'm thinking that's what it is. All right, but Pacybits 17 done. Now on to the final pack of the video.
sale.
Pacybits 16.
A 91 plus pack.
To end everything, to end the entire video, Matt for Generations, 91 plus pack on Pacybits 16 is an Inform James Rodriguez. So two of him in the last three packs.
Inform 91, it is a walkout, and that is insane. I love these cards. I actually, like, really enjoy them. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Matt for Generations is here. If you guys have any ideas for videos you want me to do, let me know in the comments below. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow.
Peace.